from addiction while being told to avoid a lot of contact with others is really challenging. But as Local 12's Alexa Helwig shows us now, the tri-state's largest treatment center is making some changes and making it clear that resources are not going anywhere.
The Center for Addiction Treatment in the West End is a crucial resource for addicts and family members of addicts.
The opioid epidemic is a real thing, and it's very dangerous, and we're committed to continue to serve those clients in light of the coronavirus.
Dr. Deborah Frankowski says some client interaction has changed.
Hi, Sheila, it's Doc.
Hundreds of medication-assisted treatment patients are getting the help they need by phone.
We're calling them, making sure that they're safe and well, and if there are any concerns about their medicine, talking to them about keeping in touch with their sponsors.
Patients will have ongoing conversations with a nurse, counselor, and doctor. If these practices continue, phone chats could turn into video chats. The treatment center is really urging people to use online meetings and chat rooms.
The Center for Addiction Treatment has 44 inpatient residents who live here right now. I'm told their treatment is business as usual.
Dr. Frankowski says critical staff at the Cat House is still working full time.
We're using larger rooms to have groups. We're trying to stagger meal times so that we've got less people in the cafeteria at the same time, limiting visitation from families.
While this can be a stressful time for people in recovery, the Cat House won't stop offering treatment.
We consider this a critical service. This is, you know, just like a hospital. You know, they can't close the doors. We cannot close the doors. This is a critical service to the community.
In the West End, Alexa Helwig, Local 12 News.